Welcome to the magical Five Islands. This is Nova Scotia's Bay of Fundy, home of the highest tides on the planet, and less than 2 hours flying time from New York. At low tide, the Five Islands are connected by broad sand beaches. First comes the sandstone spires of Pinnacle Island. Then the raucous cormorant hatchery on Egg Island. The crown jewel that is Diamond Island. And the eagle soaring heights of Moose Island. At the center of it all, there is Long Island, the only human habitation on the Five Islands. This could be your private kingdom of escape and renewal. Long Island is the one with the giant eye. Long Island is accessible in about 15 minutes by boat from the mainland, but only on the high tide. Your supplies will make their way up the cliff by hydraulic cable lift. At low tide, the island can be reached by private helicopter from Halifax International Airport, about 20 minutes flying time away. Out here, the amazing tides are the guardians of your privacy. Twice daily, the tide will rise or fall an incredible 45 to 55 feet in the space of 6 hours. Your three-bedroom home on Long Island is solar-driven. You have all the appliances and services you would find in the city. You even have high-speed internet, just in case you do want to communicate with the outside world. Tucked away at the extremities of the island, you have three cottages for guests. There is plenty of privacy for everybody on your island. Peak Cottage is perched on the cliffs overlooking your own massive red sand beach reaching out to the pinnacles. Lighthouse Cottage, at the other end of the island, basks in the sunset glow off Moose and Diamond Islands. Boat Cottage nestles in the forest on the lee side of the island, catching the first sun in the morning. This could be your private kingdom of peace and tranquility. Just breathe it in. Enjoy.
The home side has something going now, and the crowd is loving it. It's the bottom of the eighth inning, and so far it's been a very tight game. Two outs with a runner on first base. Now the big guy comes up to bat.
hitting 342 with 92 RBIs and 36 homers. Swings at the first pitch and fouls it deep back into the...
Thank you.